Some Cenovus workers were temporarily evacuated this morning as fire crews worked to stop a propane leak. The Superior Fire Department responded to the Cenovus refinery just before 8 o'clock. The original call was for a fire, but crews learned it was actually a propane leak. They were able to stop the leak around 9:30. All non-essential employees were temporarily evacuated as a precaution, but they returned to work later that morning. No one was hurt, and there is no danger to the community.